Now, pay attention, because I'm about to tell you the secret to life. Ready? The whole damn thing is about choices.
Excuse me.
Hey, you're my new neighbor, aren't you?
Yeah.
Well, I'm Travis. What are you so angry about?
Your dog knocked up my dog.
I take full responsibility. I've talked to him so many times about using protection.
Oh, my God.
I'm kidding.
Hey, big brother. Who's that?
New neighbor bothering the heck out of me.
Uh-oh.
What?
A chance encounter of circumstance.
Can you open our puppies?
Gabby, we're all good now.
What am I gonna do with all you guys, huh? Thank you, Travis.
I think that's the first time you said my name. Okay.
Travis, this is Ryan McCarthy, my boyfriend.
Hi.
Hi. Don't make a thing out of it.
I know you. And my big brother does not like it when things don't come easy.
I have a confession. My friends like you better than they like me.
I was afraid that was gonna happen.
You are in so much more trouble than I thought.
Why do you make it so hard for me to flirt with you?
If I made it easy, you wouldn't flirt anymore. What are you doing?
Walking towards you real slow.
Why?
Because if I ran, I'd scare you.
I didn't do that.
Because you bother me.
Gabby, hi. You gonna tell him?
We never talked about what this was. It just happened so fast, we got caught up.
I love you.
Well, I don't love you.
Oh, hush, you do too.
Mom!
Knew it the second you set your eyes on him.
Whose side are you on anyway? So come on, I'll face
them, let's face them. Travis, swallow your pride, because that's all any woman wants, is a man who's gonna fight.
Where is she? Where's Gabby?
She's gone.
Where? She left because of you.
Like I was saying, every path you take leads to another choice.
Come back to me, baby. Come bother me.
Some choices could change everything.
I should have been there.
It's not your fault, Travis. Every moment of the rest of your life hangs on them.
Gabby!